Mitchell.
You're looking at Mark Mitchell, 22 years old, Hamden, Connecticut, getting a hug from his coach, Ronna Gladstone. And here's a guy with a chance to win it. If he can win the free skating portion of this competition, he would be the champion. And he skated very well Friday night, Dick.
He's very elegant. He's technically consistent. He's musical. His first move, the infamous triple axel. Full revolution complete, a little wild, free leg. Triple jump combination. Triple double combination. Moves. You know, the program is interesting, it has variation, and he certainly is putting energy into it.
Mark Mitchell finished third last year in Salt Lake City, but still did not go to the Worlds in Halifax. Bowman had missed that competition in Salt Lake with an injury, and then they sent Christopher instead. Now Mitchell trying to earn his way to Munich.
Nice position.
So solidly.
They don't have the height that some that Christopher Bowman had, the height. Also has clean lines.
tell you, this is one competition I really would not want to judge.
Yeah. I thought this was a very neat, very clean, very consistent, very graceful, elegant, musical, and lovely program. I must say, I'm aghast.
In my book, you can throw a blanket over the top three.
I think this was quite wonderful.
Now the marks for composition and style.
They're the marks for technical merit, and the crowd did not like them, ranging from 5.6 through 5.8, and they don't like the marks for composition and style either. They felt it was a better performance than these would indicate. There is one 5.6, several 5.7s, and the rest 5.8s, and let's go to Beth.
Mark, Dick Button and Al Michaels have been talking about the fact that this has become a competition of triple jumps, and you certainly had the triple jumps. Why do you think you're receiving the marks that you are?
I'm not really sure. I didn't see the other skiers' marks, but maybe they just want me to wait my turn. I don't know. But I gave it my all, and that's what's important to me. Couldn't have done it better.
Thank you, Mark. Back to you, Al.
Okay, Beth.
Officially, down at LAX, they had about the